exciting finish. You did not walk on that last play. But just go tell us, take us through it a little bit.
We had six seconds to go, yeah. And we just set up a play where Biggs didn't come to the screen for me. I had full length of court to run. And then having Jack in the corner here really opens up the paint because you get him open three, he's going to hit it. I was able to split the gap, and I got an easy layup.
You guys had a lot of good movement on offense today. Do you think it was, you know, your...
We scored like 47 points.
48.
Still not the best, but yeah, our offense is definitely looking better after the last few games. We're definitely getting more motion as well.
And I guess you didn't let it get to you. You missed the front end of a 1-on-1, but you made two right after that. Was that?
Yeah.
Do you feel the pressure there?
You always feel it, I think. That first one was the first one of the day. I kind of felt the miss, and I was able to hit both after that.
And what does this mean for you guys now, going into the county tournament?
Yeah, that we needed to win there. We needed to bounce back and to win. Don't win out like that. It kind of gets us ready for the Morris County tournament, where